So what we're looking at here is an Eaton 9300 or a 9315 to a 9355 rotary switch. And this is at the back of the UPS. And if something's happening or going a wire or issues inside the UPS, this is your last resort to turn off the UPS into normal, transfer, or bypass.